Hi everyone, we are back for round two of what we're calling Urban Underground. We're actually at our home studio today, Sky Studios. Hi, there we go.
Hi, I'm gonna
go. Nick is floating around here too, of course.
Trying to make this work for you.
To do some guitar changes today, because I don't have a tech, and we're gonna change out some guitars and stuff. Jeff is here as well, hitting some tracks for me. He's a good 6 feet away. Jeff is right there. And I want to start by thanking everybody, all the healthcare workers. We want to dedicate this performance today to all of you, all of you first responders out there, all of the families of all of you and your friends that are supporting you through this time. We are right here with you and we thank you from the bottom of our heart. Our whole family thanks you for everything that you're sacrificing and doing right now. So this show today is dedicated to all of you. We're going to try and bring a bit of sunshine into your screens, wherever you are right now. And a few people, I'm going to start with this one. I think I'll start with this, and then I'll pick that one up in a minute.
Yeah,
we're going to start. A few people requested this one, which is a track off of Graffiti U. And let's jam it out. This is called Never Coming Down. Hopefully. Oh, yeah. Coming on now, as the music plays, taking shots with the night owls, as the work speeds away. Got a big check in my pocket, got to get it all gone. Light it up like a rocket, going all night long. Everybody say, cause I love it when you. We're going down to the wire, then we'll all go rolling home. Maybe we'll keep it going till we see that sun coming up right here, right now. I wanna see you more for me. You say it out loud. Baby, don't stop now, baby girl.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you need?
Need this
I got
one.
It. I got it.
Thank you.
Give me that.
Gee, my tech is out of the gig.
Oof. I tuned it.
Did you tune it? What have we done with this one? This is Fly. You're gonna fly.
Yeah.
I wrote it down on a piece of paper. If you've just joined us, we are broadcasting live today from home, of course, at our studio, which is in our house. It's called Sky Studio, so that's where we are. Jeff is over here manning the tracks today, my Insta band. Thank you, Jeff. And Nick is my roadie. Good job.
And number one fan. No. Definitely not. You don't like that. Wife.
Yes, exactly. Let's see, I need my capo. Is my capo around? Alrighty, he's dropped the ball. We had some requests sent in, and a bunch of songs actually. This one was high on the list as well, so we're gonna sing this for all the people that requested it today. Tonight, catching no red lights. That's a red cross. I don't wanna be alone. So nobody waiting there, cold and empty bed. Words I wish that said, come on the radio. Ooh. And I don't know why I do this to myself. Ooh. Know you with someone else, but in my mind, somewhere in my car, and it's raining hard on the street light blue. And you got your lips on mine, it's gasoline on fire. Never will forget. You grabbed my shirt and pulled it over my head. Your fingertips side up and down my back, driving on, steaming up the glass. Give anything I'm about to bring you back. Oh, oh. So I've been sleeping till noon in the same bedroom where I once held you, and it's breaking my heart. I should take down all those pictures from my wall. Promises we made will not fill this empty space. Ooh. Don't know why I just can't let you go. Oh, oh. Ooh. I know you're never coming back. In my mind, somewhere in my car, and it's raining hard on the street light blue. And you got your lips on mine. It's gasoline on fire. I never will forget. You grabbed my shirt and you pulled it over my head. Fingertips side up and down my back, breathing hard, steaming up the bats. Give anything if I could bring you back. Oh, oh, oh. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I could bring you back home. Ooh, yeah. Mm-hmm. 'Cause in my mind, somewhere in my car, it's raining hard on the street light glow, and you got your lips on mine. It's gasoline on fire. I never will forget. And you grab my shirt and you pull it over my head. And your fingertips slide up and down my back, breathing hard, steaming up the glass. I'd give anything if I could bring you back, bring it back, bring it back. Bring you back, if I could bring you back, I just wish I could bring you back home. Alright. I hope you guys are singing at home. It's so strange not hearing you guys here. So.
I'm trying.
You know what? Can I grab that one there? I tell you what we're gonna do.
This has the cape on.
Yes, it does. Hang on a second.
Yeah.
Pull that out. There we go.
You're gonna read it again?
No, you can read it right there. Okay. I wanted to do a song for the late, great Kenny Rogers that I grew up playing a lot of his music, as I know a lot of my friends did. And I mean, it's hard to narrow it down to one song. Isles in the Stream, of course, a huge one, but his solo songs, so many great ones. And I wanted to do this one, probably the most iconic around the world, written by the great Don Schlitz. And here it is. If you know it, please sing along, because I haven't played it in 25 years, maybe longer. On a summer's evening, a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring the window at the darkness. Till boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I could see your avarices. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light, and the night got deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting when the dealing's done." But every gambler knows the secret to survival is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed down a cigarette, faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to fold 'em, know when to fold 'em, that's right, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting, but when the dealings are at home, ready, you got to know when to hold 'em, when to hold 'em, know when to hold, when to fall 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. But you never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting, but when the dealings are done. We love you, Kenny.
Oh, we love you, Kenny. Yeah. Oh, beautiful.
What a great song, Don Schlitz. Amazing. All right.
One man right. Show.
Yeah, yeah.
What you got now, baby?
No, no. Let me grab that electric again.
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let me give you this. Oh.
Whoops. It's a bit on the heavy side.
I need a bit. I'll get better.
I don't need that. And I don't need that. Oh, my gosh. It's a highly professional show. Do try this at home.
Whoop, no, it's all right. No, got it.
High production values.
Stop. Oh my gosh.
Here we are. Let's see what this is. All right. We also had a lot of people ask for this one. We did it last week, but we're going to do it again.
Yeah,
we've got a video coming out to this.
This is my favorite.
Very, very soon. We just did the final editing. We shot this probably, when was it, a month ago? 3 weeks ago? Golly gee. But we finally got it all assembled and put together, and this is going to be coming out very, very soon because the song's already out, so video coming any second. This is called God Whispered Your Name. Alright, let's hit it. Again, if you've just joined us, thank you so much. Yeah. We're broadcasting our Urban Underground from our home, and this is my studio here, where we've actually recorded tons of records, a lot of music got recorded here, and we're coming to you live. We got another song for you, and I also want to say just one more time, from Nick and I and our girls and all of us, to thank everybody in the healthcare working field everywhere, risking so much. We are so well aware of what you're doing day and night, and it is day and night. So to all of you, we say thank you from the bottom of our hearts, and all of the first responders everybody who's out there, the testing centers, everybody who's on the front line, taking so many risks day in, day out. Mm-hmm. We thank you so much from our family, to all of your families as well, mm-hmm. and dedicate this show today to all of you.
Yeah.
So thank you. Let's go out on a high note, shall we? We did this song last week. Do you want to?
Waste of time.
Okay.
Waste of time.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
What do you mean?
Let's see. Maybe that. Let's do the try the acoustic.
Acoustic.
Yes.
Okay.
It's the best roadie in the world, right here.
Chris is. We just can't have him here.
The role
now.
Of Chris Miller tonight is played by Nicole. That's funny. Let's see.
Oh.
All right. Shout out to everybody in the Ville as well. Thank you for tuning in. Everybody all around the world, wherever you're watching this on Instagram, thank you very much for being a part of this. We'll keep them coming from wherever we can. Last week we were at our warehouse that we own, where we store all of our equipment. It was hard getting over there today, so we said, well, let's do it here, right in our house, in our studio, Sky Studios, and this is it. So I did this last week, but gonna do it acoustic tonight, today, wherever it is. I mean, it's crazy, right? It's both. This day, it's night, it's everything. It's like Groundhog Day right now. This is called Wasted Time. That song, and I'm flying right back when we had it made. Every Friday night when the sun went down, and we'd be running in the streets like we're on the town. But I just can't let go, and no, I just can't let go. I wonder if you ever think about it like I do. Seven kids on a two-lane road, we're half the girls on the radio. After all this time, it still feels so good. I think about those summer nights, singing out the window on the back road, sweet child of mine, sipping on the knuckles, spark a light.
Oh yeah.
Spawning around the best days of my life, it was all that wasted time. All that wasted time, yeah. Slipped away, and the road by the river hangs silently, and the town up in you ain't nothing like it used to be. I cannot explain, oh no. Christy took all the girl up on the picture frame, and the days got sold to the rhythm again. But I just can't let her go, and no, I just can't let her go. I wonder if you ever think about it like I do. Send the kids on the two-lane road. Yes, I better read her on the radio. After all this time, it still feels so good. I'm thinking about those summer nights,
yeah.
Singing out the window on the back road, sweet child of mine, sipping on the locos, sparkling like, you know what I mean. It's funny how the bell stays on the light. Oh, it's all that wasted time. Wasted time, swinging out on the line, living all that wasted time. Oh, So the dress is drying down on the hood of the car. Only music that we had was at the last speaker. We would live on every second of the time, and now we had nothing but we had it all. When I think about those summer nights, sneaking out the window, running back roads, and your hand in mine, and we were going nowhere. We were so alive, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy how the best years of my life is all that wasted time. All that wasted time. Oh, oh, oh. Just still time. Oh, we wanna say thank you to Instagram. Oh yeah, if I'm coming to a house right now with my Insta band there. Oh Jeff, thank you, buddy. Oh now. Hey, thank you to Nicole Merritt for being so good today. Be my Snapchat, be my rock, my support, my love, my life. No, thank you, Mom. Ooh, we will soon be living it, yes we will. I said time.